thoughtful goal setting is so critical, and making sure that you set time apart from the day-to-day for the strategic that you know moves the needle forward. Because that the question I'd want to ask your leadership team, Celeste, is if we continue our drive for the tyranny of the urgent, will we hit our objectives in 2025? What does our company look like in the next 12 to 24 months if we stay in this operating system?